3.
It's very difficult to cross the streets because there aren't enough of them. People risk their lives trying to cross the street whenever there's a break in the traffic. It's crazy. No wonder there are so many accidents.
Yeah, they should put in a lot more. There aren't enough on the major streets, especially downtown.
And if drivers don't stop when people are trying to cross, they should get a huge fine. Lots of drivers just go straight through them, even when people are trying to cross.
You're telling me? I almost got hit today.
Oh, no!
City problems. Listen to the conversations about problems in a city. Listen again. Check the two solutions suggested for each problem.